name is Richard Selma, director of ADE. We started 20 years ago already, basically as a small B2B conference. So the idea was to bring people from all over the world together to set up their business during ADE. So the first edition, we had about 300 delegates coming over. And 20 years later, we are the biggest music conference for electronic music in the world. I think a lot has changed, of course. When we started, a DJ was not a star like they are now. I remember that Tiësto was one of the first DJs who made his own logo, and it was really interesting to see it as a brand. I think what makes ADE so special that it's a landmark for the scene nowadays. So if we announce the dates, I think everybody worldwide working professionally in the scene is putting it in his agenda. And that's a massive impact, I think. There are so many questions to learn in the scene. And a lot of professionals who come over to ADE, they love to share their knowledge to the next generation. For example, ADE University, which is a really great program to teach young professionals and students, our next generation, yet to perform on a professional level in the scene. Electronic dance music gave me everything because, hosting an event like ADE and organizing, it's so great. And for me to be able to create a platform where we connect people from all over the world, it's very inspiring, of course, and it makes us really proud. We'll be right back.